Your colony would benefit from increased manufacturing.
Your colony could benefit from... some thoughts on ways you can provide.
We have a new research objective for you.
Some thoughts on
I'm receiving reports that your colonists are complaining about inadequate water supplies.
Thank you. Welcome to your new colony. I've consulted with Commissioner Veronica and I...
Hello, Chief. I have been...
We have a new trade mission available. one of your former colonies.
I have an opportunity to...
Have some thoughts on ways.
Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you.
I have an opportunity to facilitate, trade with another colony.
Receiving urgent messages about deteriorating air quality in your colony. Is everything okay down there?
One of your former colleagues.
I have a new mission objective for you outside the colony.
Vori has authorized me to give you a special mission objective.
My staff informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
Well done, Chancellor. The colony appears to be self-sufficient, and you've recovered the artifact. Hey, Jack, are you online?
I'm on.
Okay, what's the status of your research? Have you discovered anything more about our mysterious cube?
I've decoded Chapter 1.
Well done. You were telling us that the alien race received some sort of warning about an impending extinction-level event. Have you figured out the nature of this event?
Apparently they received radio signals from another extraterrestrial species, telling them that a nearby star was about to go supernova. And the radiation from that was going to wipe out all life on the planet in just 10 years.
Ouch.
Well, I guess that explains why they're not here anymore.
Look at the bright side. We've got the planet all to ourselves now, yes?
They refer to this other civilization as the Builders. I haven't been able to figure out the reason for that yet.
Okay, Kalandra, I'd like you to check the stellar history logs. See if you can find any evidence of historical supernovas within 7 parsecs of Aven Prime.
I'll do a search, but it may not be in here. The supernova records we brought from Earth are spotty at best and aren't accurate more than 500,000 years back.
Hang on. Here's where it gets interesting. The Builders said that even though they couldn't save the species, they were willing to accept a message from their civilization that would outlive them and share it with the other species in the universe. Their last words, basically. So all the other intelligent life in the universe would have something to remember them by. But here's the catch. It had to be limited to 88,000 words.
Okay, that's weird. Why only 88,000 words?
It doesn't say. But it sounds like the aliens were just as confused about that as we are.
That's about the size of one of those old novels from the 21st century.
Mm-hmm, right.
Wow. So they basically told them they were all gonna die, and they had to fit their last words into a paperback novel.
Exactly.
Okay, that's crazy. Then what do you even do at that point?
What a situation to be in. That's like somebody tells you you have a terminal disease and 6 months to live, and all that anyone will ever be able to know or remember about you will be what you write in a notebook.
It's pretty heavy stuff.
That is kind of insane.
Wow. I imagine it would really change your perspective on things, knowing that everything you do day to day is totally irrelevant.
And how do you even pick what to write? How do you get millions of people to agree on the 88,000 words that are going to represent everything they've lived for as a species?
Sounds like that was a question they had a very hard time answering. I've just started on the second part, but it seems to be about their conflicts when trying to answer that question.
Okay. Good work, Jack. Why don't you get to work on part two and let us know when you have it translated?
Roger that.
Greetings, Commander. Your colonies await their governor.